800 million cars. If you put them bumper to bumper, they'd circle the Earth about 100 times. That's how many cars are on the road today.
More than 95%. A quarter of all the petroleum ever consumed in the history of the world was consumed in the last 10 years. So we are consuming at an accelerating rate.
What is scary is that projections suggest that by 2050, there'll be 2 billion vehicles.
In the meantime, a small fleet of buses has been warming the population to the new technology. Cooling infrastructure is being developed in the countryside. Hydrogen is the most abundant element in the universe, but it doesn't exist in pure form. It's made by splitting water molecules into oxygen and hydrogen, and that takes energy. Iceland gets this energy from water that flows from melting glaciers and from steam that rises from the ground.